Wildcats have been tough down here inside the 20. Georgia hasn't gotten it into the end zone with a touchdown yet. Lead 3-0. 1:48 to go. Second quarter. Hockaday in motion. Dukes.
Fumble. It's picked up by Williams, who cuts against the grain. Touchdown, Georgia. No penalty markers are down. And that's going to be interesting to watch him diagram that one. The fumbled pitch to Tron Jackson. Scott Williams, who is such a heads-up tight end, picked it up, went against the over-pursuing Kentucky defense for the touchdown.
Well, Scott Williams' goal this year was to catch a touchdown pass. Now, I wonder if this will qualify. You got to cut it on the first hop. That's not bad. Kentucky, obviously swarming defense, chasing the ball. They're coming back, and David Thompson gets wiped out by two players, and that's it. School's out. Green grass or bluegrass, I guess we're in Kentucky ahead. Touchdown.